We're not safe until he's dead.
He'll come stalking us at night.
Such a sacrifice of children to his monstrous appetite.
He'll wreak havoc on our village if we let him wander free.
So it's time to take some action, boys. It's time to follow me.
Through the mist, through the woods, through the darkness and the shadows. It's a nightmare, but it's one exciting ride. Say a prayer, then we're there at the drawbridge of a castle, and there's something truly terrible inside. It's a beast, he's got fangs, razor-sharp ones, massive paws, killer claws for the beast. Hear him roar, see him foam, but we're not coming home till he's dead.
Put him dead! Kill the beast!
No, I won't let you do
if
this!
If you're not with us, you're against us! Bring the old man!
Get your hands off me!
We can't have them running off to warn the creature!
Let us out!
We'll rid the village of this beast! Who's with me?
Screw your courage to the sticking place!
We'll lay siege to the castle and bring back his head!
Oh, Papa, this is all my fault!
There, there, we'll think of something.
Hold on, the beast gave me this, and he told me only to play it if I was in trouble.
I don't know, Belle. Can you even play guitar?
Well, we're about to find out. Stand back, Papa!
Belle, it's incredible.
Tree and make it a big one. Take whatever booty you can find, but remember, the beast is mine.